Is it easy cash you're looking for, then? As you may know, I am not in the habit of losing stagecoaches, even when I have actually lost them. But this one has positively disappeared, last seen in the region of some rather uncouth types to the north of here, so probably they were involved. Now, my friend, if you can get it back, there'll be good money for you. There's a deer. You haven't a moment to lose. Get after him.
If it's a postal matter, speak to the other clerk. Ah, Alden told me all about you. A fellow man in need of encouragement. Hector Barlow, you'll find me between here and a few other spots on the line. Rest assured, I will give help to any brother of mine in need of it. Now let's see what work I got. I have something might interest you. Okay, this is what's known as easy money. Mail carrying work. Got a pile of mailbags on account of the postman being a drunken idiot. So we'll pay you to see them delivered. Bags are outside and all of them are going to places around here. Pick them up and take them to the addresses. Simple as that, really.
Welcome, friend.
All right. Well, see you again. Back again? It's my friendly face, isn't it?
Hey, thanks.
Welcome back. Good to see you again. All right. Bye then.
Thank you.